亲爱的朋友们，你们好。Hello, my dear friends. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make sour and spicy potato. 酸辣土豆丝。Step 1. Peel the potato. Grate potato into fine strips. Rinse the potato strips to get rid of most of the starch on them.Step 2. Cut the green pepper into fine strips. Cut the ginger into fine thread. Cut the green onion. Step 3. Heat up 3 tablespoon oil.And in the Sichuan peppercorns. When the peppercorns turn dark brown, take them out. Step 4. Add in the ginger thread, green onion, and dried chili pepper.Fry about half minute. Then add in the potato strips. Fry 2 to 3 minutes. Then add in the green pepper strips. Keep frying at high heat until the potato strips are well cooked.Step 5. Add in the white vinegar, salt. Blend all the ingredients well. It's ready to serve. Enjoy sour and spicy potato. In Chinese, we call it 酸辣土豆丝. Thanks for watching. 再见.